again. He's taking kicks to the head, and he's down again. And his leg just collapsed underneath him. The ground kick to the head is coming in now. Yuji Shimada's looking carefully. Okazaki looks to be in one piece. He looks to have his mind set on what's going on.
Worked his way back up to the single leg. Now he's on the back. We look to get him down to the ground. He gets that hook in. Oh. Leon's really defending nicely. Oh, nice reversal.
Later on this evening, here in Manila. And my, how Kevin Belingon would like a look at that at some stage down the line. With it, performances like this, it looks very much...
so fast, so explosive.
And the crowd olé-ing. Kevin Belingon is onto something special here. If he wins this the way it looks as if he's winning it, this really puts him in the driving seat for a shot at the champion, currently Bibiano Fernandez. Although he'll be challenged tonight, Belingon looks to finish it in special style. Yeah, I like the sound of that. That's certainly what... Oh! Stunning hands from Belingon, and he followed it up, and the crowd here have gone crazy.
Right to the mount position, Belingon's on top.
Right
hands.
He's in
half guard now.
Left hands coming in. The noise here at the Mall of Asia Arena is deafening.
Okazaki's got the deep half guard.
Oh, heavy, heavy punches to the side of the body. What punishment to take.
Okazaki's starting to scoot out. He's coming out on the back. He's looking to go for the leg lock right now.
He's got 6 seconds to survive, and you think he'll just about manage it. If this had come earlier in the fight, he could have been in a hole.
Oh, right.
Looks as if there is such a thing, looks as if it was a glancing blow. Yeah, I kind of think it might have been.
Belingon lands a kick. Okazaki just adjusts.
Could potentially...
Beautiful!
Oh, wow! Spinning back kick to the midriff. Oh, and the exact... Oh. Top of the head, just missed with a kick to the head as well.
One of them put together a good combination.
Belingon. Belingon.
He hit you with an accidental groinish.
Lightning inside of the thigh there.
I believe the right side.
Real speed though. The right kick as well.
You just hear the crowd.
Well, I don't think that was really anywhere.
Legs go with the hands. Maybe.
The center of the rib cage, more the body, but
it's the third round.
Kevin Belingon.